Sources inside the Jackson camp say the pop star has recorded so much new material that a studio album of new songs may be released instead.
This week in Today newspaper, Michael Jackson's sister, LaToya.
Find out what life was really like behind the scenes with my glamorous family. And read the book they didn't want me to write. I don't hold anything back.
Garrett Glazer in today's Inside Story. There was continuing turmoil that pushed family members to the edge.
Not only me. A lot of my brothers and sisters have tried to commit suicide.
One of nine children, she will not reveal any names, but this extraordinary suicide claim came during a long and emotional interview with LaToya Jackson about her controversial new book, Growing Up in the Jackson Family. In an obvious and stark contrast to 2300 Jackson Street, LaToya Jackson describes her entire family as dysfunctional. She says she hopes her brothers and sisters will come forward now to support her version of growing up in the Jackson family.
Well, we started working together, and I didn't have a date for the Academy Awards, and Michael was like, well, who are you going to go with? And I looked at him, I said, I don't know, you want to go? And he said, yeah, that'd be great.
And from Los Angeles, California, at the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion, it's the annual Academy Awards.
On Hollywood's hottest night, Michael Jackson stunned 76 million TV viewers by taking a very special date to the 1991 Academy Awards. Madonna. Viewers at home wondered how two of the most outrageous personalities in pop hooked up.
As you're driving in the limo and all that traffic, what do you talk about with Michael Jackson?
What do we talk about? Well, first I beg him not to wear sunglasses. Exchange powder puffs.
So you both look wonderful.
We both powder our noses and we compare bank accounts. I don't know.
Jackson's personal biographer, J. Randy Taraborrelli, unleashing the magic, the madness, the whole story, answering questions about everything.
Inside of every man, woman, and child is a place where I feel that you can return to your childhood. You find grown-ups, you know, doing things they hadn't done since they were like 10 years old. Neverland is me, you know. It represents the totality of who I am. It really does. I love Neverland.
Mac and I would go on vacation together, and Mac is very smart, and he's very ingenious in causing trouble.
But is his idea?
Yes. So I'm not going to try this one.
And we were in Bermuda together, and we were signing water balloons. He had me signing water balloons, and he was throwing these balloons at the fans on the balcony. They loved it. They wanted more. They were asking for more.
But Mac's throwing it.
So I was signing these balloons, and he kept throwing them.
This balloon is autographed!
I'm signing them, he's throwing them, and that's what we did.
Hammer.
Michael, what are you doing?
I'm here to accept your challenge.
You kind of caught me in the middle of doing something here, Mike, you know, Saturday Night Live.
I'm ready right now.
He's amazing. I've never seen anything like that in my life. That guy can dance. I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, he's no threat to us. What do you reckon, Mike?
What can't write a song. I'm only 10.
Only 10? When I was your age, I had 6 gold records.
Hey, Looney Tunes! This is what Michael Jackson looks like. You look like a big fat mental patient.
You'd be amazed how often I hear that.
It was actually wonderful. There were only about 160, 180 people. And it was very intimate, it was very family oriented. And it was difficult to hear all the vows because of the helicopters.
As Michael walks from his red trailer to his camera position, he's really charged with a kind of contained but tense anticipation for what he's about to do.
Ready all around, watch the cues, and playback.
It's an all-out song and dance video spectacular in 10 or 11 minutes that's taken more than 14 weeks to complete, from rehearsal hall beginnings to big-budget location shooting finish. From the looks of it, it could be one of the most expensive music videos ever made, although no one's really saying exactly how much this new Michael Jackson video is costing.
We want more worms. More wormy. Can you grab your nuts some more?
See, no, I mean, fuck, not
he's freaking dirty, you know.
I don't do dirty.
You know
things.
What I mean.
He means he wormy, right?
No.
He doesn't mean
funky.
Wormy.
No,
he means
it's
funky.
An expression. Okay. I know exactly.
He knows what you mean.
No. He's so dirty.
Excuse me, was I doing?
It's all in the mind.
Yes.
Am I imagining that he was grabbing his knife?
How would you describe the way Michael has changed over those years?
Well, how that Michael has changed? He's taken a lot more control of his own life. And it's pretty clear to me that Mike makes his own decisions now. And how has he changed? He has a lot more pressure on him. I know that. There's a lot more jealousy.
On the eve of his long-awaited new video, a song of betrayal from his own brother, Jermaine. This was supposed to be Michael Jackson's month, the premiere of his most expensive video ever. But now he's been sabotaged by his big brother.
Once you were made, you changed your shape. Was your color wrong?
Radio stations are playing it every hour, back to back with Michael's new single, Black and White. Bitter Jermaine, second banana in the old Jackson 5. He criticizes Michael for everything, from lightening his skin to being plain weird.
Once you were made, you changed your shape.
With Michael's new billion-dollar deal on the line, it could be his most costly embarrassment yet. And with brothers like Jermaine, who needs LaToya?
When Michael became very successful, Jermaine was very hurt by it, and he didn't like it.
Michael's my brother, but I was angry. We're creative people. I couldn't get to him, so I put it in a song. You know, my frustrations, I put it into words.
An MTV World Premiere, November 14th.
Monday night on the Nine Network, you'll get to see the new clip in full, Black or White, and Michael's new album out next Friday, Dangerous.
If you're sitting down, get up. It's time for the MTV World Premiere of Michael Jackson's Black or White. Featured in the video are Macaulay Culkin, Bart Simpson, and the guitar works provided by Slash from Guns N' Roses. So get on up. Here it is, the world premiere of Michael Jackson, Black or White.
Probably heard the uproar over the new Michael Jackson video.
Eat this.
Which the
the pop world has waited for 4 years.
New Michael Jackson video is an event in itself.
Michael Jackson, I thought.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Says that it made a mistake in broadcasting the 11-minute black or white video last night.
The international broadcast premiere of Black or White was immediately followed by uproar and condemnation. We played the short film for Elaine Blythe, president of the Film Advisory Board.
And all these kids in this film and the kids watching, look at the cheapers, I can't believe this.
Jackson says he was only trying to interpret the animalistic instincts of the panther into a dance.
In a statement released within the hour, Michael Jackson said, quote, "It upsets me to think that black or white
could influence any child or adult to destructive behavior," Jackson said, "either sexual or violent."
I deeply regret any pain or hurt the final segment of
Black or White has caused children, their parents, or any other viewers.
Chill out, homeboy.
Some Jackson critics are saying this whole incident is a publicity stunt. 2 days ago, he was out with longtime friend Brooke Shields. This morning, Shields defended Jackson, saying he did not plan it.
He doesn't ever predetermine the way he's going to try to get something across, and with malice.
Michael Jackson, Dangerous.
Brilliant new album, Dangerous. From Michael Jackson. Dangerous. 76 minutes of great music.
Who's Michael Jackson's new album, Dangerous, arrived in record stores this week?
I don't know what to expect. I'm just going to buy it and see. Have to go be different.
Well, I always buy Michael. Whatever he comes out with, I'll buy it.
Yeah, I think the people are feeling it, the recession a little more. We can only hope that this will, you know, kick the industry in the butt a little and, you know, get sales really strong again.
Look me in the face and tell me if you think I'm black or white. Am I black or white? You tell me.
We don't know.
Black or white? I don't know.
We don't know.
Am I black or white? You tell me.
Maybe you can tell me. Am I black or white?
You're under arrest.
What? Well, I guess I am black.
Sure that it's safe for Michael.
Okay.
Let me get back.
I was burned because of this kind of stuff.
When you shoot with Michael, plenty of unexpected things happen, like a visit from his affectionate chimps during rehearsals.
Is this yours?
And the arrival of a very large statue honoring Michael's video music achievements.
We've made you this statue to show our appreciation for all you've done for music and MTV. And here it is, and it's rather large. Thank you very much. He has landed.
Michael,
5,
Aerosmith,
4,
Madonna,
3,
R.E.M.,
2,
and the king of pop, Michael Jackson.
All right, and lift off, and the clock has started.
Every year, MTV salutes one artist with their most prestigious award, the Video Vanguard, and it's in recognition of their outstanding contribution to the medium. This year, the award has been renamed the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard.
I never asked you to name an award after me, did I? Michael who?
In honor of Michael's decade of achievement.
Ladies and gentlemen, the king of pop, Michael Jackson, with his friend Slash.